I know, it's been a long time. I have new hair, I've been doing Spice Girls videos all week. It's been crazy. But since I've been dancing around and pretending to be Scary Spice all week, I figured it's fall, why not share a beautiful fall beverage recipe with you guys? Everybody's favorite, the pumpkin spice latte. I mean, I'm always like,
when is the pumpkin spice latte coming back?
I used to work at Starbucks, very qualified to show you how to make this. Now to do this, I invited a few of my friends.
Hey!
The Spice Girls to help me make this drink. They're actually not gonna be making the spice latte. I will be making it and serving it to them. But thanks for showing up, guys. Let's get started. So what you're gonna need is only a few ingredients in 30 minutes. Nutmeg, some cinnamon sticks, some milk. I chose almond milk because I don't drink regular milk. And this is ginger, peeled and cut into little chunks. And 2 tablespoons of sugar. A pot to boil it all in. It only works if you're making it in a vintage pot. That's not true. You put it all together, and then you're done. Pumpkin spice latte. Let's do it. Take all the ingredients. I start with the almond milk. I like almond milk because it's kind of sweet. So it adds a little bit of flavor to your pumpkin spice latte. Start with the almond milk, throw in a cinnamon stick, maybe 2. Nutmeg, mom, I'm filming.
Mom, I'm filming.
That was my mother, she's talking in the background. So, really, okay, I stole this from Martha Stewart, this recipe, so don't tell her I said that. But Martha Stewart has whole nutmegs, and I couldn't find whole nutmegs at Ralph's, so I'm using grated nutmegs, which is fine. Just take a pinch of nutmeg and put it in your pot. Maybe a little more than a pinch. I like my stuff really spicy, so I always do more than what everyone says. Then you're gonna throw in 8 chunks of ginger, perhaps, into the pot, and 1 tablespoon of sugar, and another tablespoon of sugar. So when you have all your ingredients, you're gonna turn this buddy up on high. Take some sort of mixing utensil. You're going to mix it up and just wait till it boils. Once this mixture has started to boil, you're gonna take it off the fire. Cover it and steep it for 30 minutes. So, super simple. Put all the ingredients in the pot, bring it to a boil. You're gonna steep it, which means you turn the fryer off, you cover the pot, and you let it sit for 30 minutes. What you're doing is letting all the ginger, the nutmeg, and the cinnamon sticks infuse into the milk, and you're good. I'll see you in 30 minutes. It's been 30 minutes, right? Yeah, it's been 30 minutes. Okay, so. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. This smells like Christmas and joy. Ow! It's still super hot. Oh my gosh, but it's so good. Okay, so we've infused the milk. The milk now smells like Christmas, dreams, love. Puppies. Mm. And so for those of you who don't know, a latte is simply espresso and milk. So we've infused our milk to be uber delicious. So we're gonna take some espresso that I brewed, also in a cute vintage jar. The vintage stuff is not necessary, but it's preferable, you know. I like a lot of espresso in my lattes. I'm gonna do mostly espresso. And then, you're gonna wanna take a strainer, put it over your darling cup. I need a thing for my hand. Okay. And you're just going to pour the milk into the cup, straining as you go, so that none of the ginger gets into your latte. Whipped cream. just to top it all off. And then I like to do a little bit of Trader Joe's pumpkin spice on top. It's super delicious. Tans, never prepared. Hey, I'm gonna do a YouTube video. I'm not gonna open any of my ingredients before I start. Classic tans. Why? Ugh, my mother's over there cringing, like, open things with your teeth, it's not ladylike. Aww, fail. Okay, so just take a little dash and sprinkle it on so it's super cute. And then you can even take your cinnamon sticks if you want people to go, oh my gosh, you're so cute. And put them right there in your delicious pumpkin spice latte. Oh, they sank. Oh my God, it's really good. It's really good. Let's see if the Spice Girls think. Am I smelling it? Okay, here we have it. Pumpkin spice lattes for my girlfriends. The perfect beverage for fall. Hopefully they'll like them. You guys! Yay! 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 Thank you so much for checking out our video. Make sure to make pumpkin spice lattes in your kitchen all day, every day, this fall. They're so good. Remember to check out all the other Spice Girls videos and click on each one of these lovely ladies' faces and subscribe to their channel.
And subscribe to her channel.
Subscribe to my channel. Yeah. Happy Halloween.
Happy New Year.
Bye.
Bye.